Hello guys and gals, it's me, Mojo Daddy Mystic, come back at you with another groovy reaction, and on this one, we are taking a look at none other than my man, Peter Frampton, and his 1976 album, Frampton Comes Alive. Now, when you talk about the 70s, you're hitting old Mojo right in the heart with this one. I love 70s rock. And I'm not the biggest Peter Frampton fan, but I definitely am a fan of his work. But most of all, this album, it's great, top notch. So many good songs on here. You got Show Me the Way, Baby I Love Your Way, Wind of Change, and a lot of others, but most of all, the song we're going to be reacting to today, my favorite song on the album, Do You Feel Like We Do, and oh baby, I love it. Now, I don't think it's outrageous to say that this is Frampton's best work, this album. This was largely what put him on the map, I would say. It just sold like hotcakes, and I can see why. Top to bottom, this album is damn near perfection. So we're gonna get to reacting here. This is, just a fair warning, this is a really, really long song. So you might wanna go grab a drink or get a snack and just sit back, relax, and vibe with Mojo. So, with all that being said, let's get to some Peter Frampton, Do You Feel Like We Do? Let's vibe. we get down to business.
Come on.
Let me know in the comments, what is he using here? The mouth, I don't know what it's called. The mouth organ?
Oh,
Peter definitely brought the house down, man. Oh my God. What can you say? Just going with the flow, that groove throughout the whole song, just guiding it along. Great rhythm section there. Let me know in the comments below what he was using for that. When he was giving his solos and what have you. Is it called a mouth organ, or I believe, is that what it's called? I don't know. A mouth synthesizer, whatever it was. That's definitely a Peter Frampton sound there. But nevertheless, that was Do You Feel Like We Do? How did you feel about that? Did you like it? Did you not like it? Let me know in the comments below. This is your Hippie with Harmony, Mojo Daddy Mystic, wishing you peace, love, and happiness. Until next time. Oh, and also, let me know if Frampton is in the Hall of Fame yet, the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I don't believe he is, or is he? Let me know. Till next time, rock on.